For the killing still goes on, and the iron hand of terror can buy silence for today. But the blood that lies upon the square cannot be washed away. Oh, children, blood is on the square. Oh, children, blood is on the square. Oh, children, blood is on the square.
My name is Winnie Yang. I'm the co-chair along with Chuck Kwan. And I'm also here with the founding chair, Dick Chen. 我是吴温温，今日喺我旁边系陈世超先生，系我哋嘅创会主席，同埋关卓忠，系我哋共同主席。35年嘅坚持，就系我哋希望有一日，我哋可以喺天安门广场。 追悼六四死难者，向天安门嘅母亲致敬。We have started, the three of us were all there along with a lot of the volunteers who were there 35 years ago marching from Grange Park to the Toronto Chinese Consulate. Over the 35 years, we hang on, we continue to stand up, continue to speak up, all for the purpose to maintain the truth, to make sure the June 4th history will not be erased, will not be rewritten, and will not be forgotten. I'm hoping, we are hoping, one day, I'm hoping sooner than that, one day we will have the largest June 4th commemoration in Tiananmen Square. Are you with me? Yeah. Are you with me? Yeah. Tonight, we also want to announce, despite the national security law, despite the most recent Article 23 legislations, we are here. There are 2,000 of you here. And on behalf of the organizers, we want to thank all of you, because each of you represents those who in Hong Kong who have been silenced, who are in prison and who can't speak out. We are here for them, and we are also here for ourselves to make sure human rights, democracy, and freedom will continue, and it will be our goal. So I just want to say thank you very much. 多謝大家今日嘅光臨，唔係光臨，其實大家一齊呢個運動係屬於我哋嘅。 多謝你哋今日嘅出嚟，今日有2000人，就算係話喺23條嘅法案個安法嘅壓迫之下，我哋都有咁多人出嚟，呢個係我哋向衷心向大家多謝嘅。民主會戰勝歸來，民主會戰勝歸來。 And then thank you to all the speakers, to all the guests who are here, and all the performers. You've made our event so much more richer and so much more meaningful. And we hope to see you again next year, right? <笑>我記得滯，所以講多咗。<笑>我哋以後仲有下一段，仲有係朱牧師講嘢，同埋有大家一齊獻花再唱《榮光歸香港》。多謝大家。Thank you very much.
2019其實就係1989嘅2.0。我當時係喺 1989嘅天安門上面係目睹嗰場嘅屠殺，但我冇諗到30年之後喺香港有另外一場嘅天安門。 雖然他們今次沒有用機槍，沒有用坦克，但他們用上是更恐怖的國家恐怖主義。我們的年輕人不是只是被打到頭破血流，不是只是坐監或者是沒有前途，而是整場運動期間，我們聽到有很多離奇的墮樓、海上的浮屍、很多的屍體發現，以至到現在的特首李家超，他在這個香港立法會答話的時候，他是承認在2019年單單是6月至9月這三個月裡面，有600多宗是不明的屍體發現，或者是離奇的查不到原因的所謂的自殺，是比去年同期是足足多了345宗。我們要記住這個數字，我們香港人不是只是我們說是有這個的國安法，有這個的23條，我們還有一個數字是345。咁我哋而家就嚟一同去见证另外一段历史，呢段历史佢哋开始要去抹黑，要去隐藏，同埋系要去扭转嗰个说辞。你睇完之后话俾我听，你哋可唔可以俾佢哋咁样按照佢哋嘅剧本写落去？你知道拿住大哥大是什麼的了，因為剛才市長已經說了我不再行動。我拿住這個大哥大，但是面容憂戚，神情緊張，經常處於一種是很繃緊和受很大壓力的狀態。在1997年之後，這位牧師第一次要流亡海外，我又見證他在美國住在紐約一個很狹窄沒有窗的地下室，我見到他孤獨的身影，悽酸、委屈、彷徨，不知前路是怎樣。而他的處境是跟他所救的人是有什麼不同呢？就是他的故事不可以講，不可以被人關注，冷暖自知。我在這裡講朱牧師的勞苦，其實朱牧師未必想我講的，我講是因為他代表了一代人，這一代人他的信念、他堅持，還有他們畢生無條件這樣的付出。今天年屆80的朱牧師，他仍然風塵仆仆，不辭勞苦地來到多倫多為他的戰友請命。那這些是朱牧師的戰友，那他是應該的，是不是應份的，是不是？那我想問，在朱牧師之後，朱牧師現在年事已高了，香港人還有沒有當年黃雀的義舉呢？大家都知道現在23條國安法有很多 我哋以前認識嘅，或者中間有你哋嘅朋友，你認識嘅人，佢哋而家係坐緊監，坐完監之後係咪就完呢？或者佢哋可以好似大家咁樣 stream A stream B 咁樣嚟得唔得啊？係唔得嘅，因為佢哋冇良民證。2019年運動期間，香港人成日嗌嘅一個口號：香港孩子，香港人救。我想問大家，香港手足邊個救？香港手足，香港人救係咪？香港手足邊個救？香港手足邊個救？大聲啲，香港人救！好，我哋多多支持中國民運會。喺2020年開始，我哋就成立咗一個人道援助人香港人道援助基金。我哋係專係救助一啲需要政治庇護嘅手足，需要政治庇護。你明佢哋係啲咩背景同埋身份啦？咁我喺呢3年裏面好緩慢，因為每一個 case 都係好困難嘅。咁我哋係總共係救援咗超過40個手足，呢40個手足都係要有政治庇護嘅。佢哋當中，多謝我哋係多謝我哋嘅團隊，佢哋真係好落力。佢哋所受嘅嗰種嘅壓力同埋各樣嘅勞苦，真係好值得我敬佩。咁佢哋當中有學生，有工人，有醫生，有律師，有教師，甚至乎有牧師，有區議員，有政黨的年青領袖。現在在籌的人士越來越多，代表放學的人也都越來越多，代表在香港找不到工作、沒有前途或者被人繼續壓制的人越來越多，也都代表他們來到是沒有良民證的也都越來越多。所以我們很需要你們的幫助。香港手足，香港人救，請你們記住這兩個的website， 你上去 tadc.ca 你就可以找到我們香港人道援助基金的那個的網址，你進去了解一下我們的工作。希望你們真的能夠有這個這樣的心，香港手足，香港人救。